I made such an awful, awful mess of everything.
No, you didn't. You can't blame any of what's happened on yourself. You're a good person. You were a good daughter. You know, you're a wonderful wife. And you're the best mom I know. Miles and that baby, they're blessed to have you in their life.
You're just trying to make me feel better.
No, I'm telling you the truth. I don't know what I'm going to do without you.
Well, I don't know what I'm going to do without you either. Trust me. But, oh, God, I just have to pray that the worst is behind me.
I know it is behind you. I promise you it is. So have you thought about where you want to live?
Mm-hmm. I'm going to New Orleans.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, that's a city that's trying to start over, you know, and that's what I want to do. I mean, I want to start over.
How long have you been thinking like this?
I don't know. I guess I started thinking about it when I found out about Chad and Vincent. I started thinking about having a new life. And they're starting over down there. I mean, they lost their homes, their lives, some of them even their children.
Yeah. That's amazing.
And it's a magical city down there, you know, kind of like Harmony. It has a lot of history. And, I've already checked, and I can get my DirecTV down there.
Really?
Yeah. I can keep track of all the things going on here in Harmony. They got that satellite, so I'll know everything that's going on here. And the most important thing for me is just starting a new life for my kids so that I can be the best mom that I can possibly be. Somewhere without all of the sad memories that I have here, I can start new, better memories.
Well, they weren't all sad, right?
Like I could forget all of our adventures.
How many years has it been? Doesn't seem so long ago. When the things we did, we think are crazy now. How many nights did we dance straight into the woods? And we managed to struggle through somehow. Well, there must have been been something in the air, 'cause we're still here. Well, there must have been spirits in the halls, ghosts behind the walls. There must have been something in the air, 'cause we're still here.
I really wish I could get you to change your mind. You know, I can help you make new happy memories here. Our children, they can grow up together. We talked about that, right?
Yeah.
Tell me there's something I can do to change your mind. Tell me I'm not losing my best friend.